Well, we have what's surely going to be a thrilling game in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The anticipation is palpable. All the action coming up on EA TV.
A warm welcome to the San Siro, where the spiralling ramps lead to a seat in one of football's most famous venues. Joining me, Guy Mowbray, for commentary will be Sue Smith. And we've got action for you from Serie A coming up. It's Inter facing Juventus.
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here. And I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can. Now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
This is the Inter starting 11. Jan Sommer is in goal. Alessandro Bastoni plays with Benjamin Pavard as fullbacks. Henrik Mkhitaryan starts alongside Hakan Çalhanoğlu in central midfield. And they're going with two men leading the line. Here's how Juventus line up. Wojciech Szczesny stands between the posts. Federico Gatti plays alongside Bremer as the centre-backs. Adrien Rabiot plays alongside Manuel Locatelli in central midfield. And they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. Lautaro Martinez can be a very difficult player to contain. He can create, he can score. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here soon?
Well, he's a match winner. He's a genius on
the ball. Hold on, chance! The first blow of the day struck early. 1-0.
Well, here we can see it again. And he does so well to skip past his marker. That's what opens up the opportunity. And then cool as you like in the finish.
The old lady gets us moving again, looking for a reaction to that setback. Rabiot. Filip Kostic. Juve moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? McKennie. Bremer. On to Rabiot. Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. DiMarco. Marcus Thuram. Moving it around nicely here, on top and in control. Gatti. Locatelli. Kostic. Kostic. Oh, a drop in focus and a cheap throw-in conceded. Nice bit of defending there to put it out for a throw. Mkhitaryan. Juventus recovering possession well. Martinez. Turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Locatelli. McKennie. Now Chiesa. Marcus Thuram. Lautaro Martinez. Now Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan, can he finish? Well, any chance has gone for now. Filip Kostic. Now Danilo. Kostic. Danilo. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Calhanoglu. Barella. Lautaro Martinez. And away, they've got it clear. And he's won the ball to stop the goal. Danilo. Chiesa. On to McKennie. Nicely played through. Barella. Martinez. A nice cutback. And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in.
Again, and we've got to praise the assist. Shows great vision to see the pass and execute the back heel. And I couldn't see him missing from there. He made a strong connection. It's a nice goal, that.
And there's the whistle, and that will do it for the first half at the San Siro. He's certainly had a decent game so far, or maybe better than that. I think it's fair to say he hasn't disappointed.
Yeah, that's been a good half for him. Clinical with his finish, but he's maintained an intensity to his performance. He'll be looking to keep that going in the second half.
So the second half begins, with Juventus needing an awful lot of improvement after that miserable first 45. That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. And it is a booking.
Good decision from the ref, he'll have to be careful now.
Little sloppy on the ball there. Chiesa. Trying his luck. Oh, what a really good save that was. Corner kick played in. Well, either side of the keeper, and it might have been something. Mkhitaryan. Barella. Well, there's another, and they're running away with it now. It's become a question of just how many they'll get.
Well, we can have another look at this. It's a brilliant strike. He makes great contact with the ball, and the goalkeeper just watches it fly past him.
So off we go once more at 3-0. Martinez, Darmian, cuts it back, it's saved, magnificent from the keeper.
Oh, that is a great save, it's so close to him, his reactions are quick and that's really good goalkeeping.
They opt to go short with the corner. And into the box it goes. A glorious opportunity. Calhanoglu. They've lost it there. That will be a free kick. And what a place for it to be awarded. It's on for the shot! Well, it looked promising, but it hasn't proved to be much of a test. Vlahovic. Good work to recover possession. Barella. Darmian. And away it goes. Danilo. On to McKennie. Now Danilo. Now Kostic. Locatelli. On to Rabiot. McKennie. Good run. Now can he pick out the right option? Kostic. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Delivered to the front stick. And cleared well away from goal. Mkhitaryan. Benjamin Pavard. Now Mkhitaryan. Nicolò Barella. A really good interception to take the ball. Lautaro Martinez. On to Dumfries. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Dumfries. Pulls it back. Crucial defending.
Fuori con il numero 10, Lautaro
They take it short. Plays it into the area now. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Fagioli. Now Kostic. Has to be. It's away, but it's not finished yet. And that's not a bad save at all. Full time is looming. What do we make of this scoreline? Feels like a fair reflection to me.
Yeah, they're clearly the better side. They've obviously been fantastic up top, and some of the goals they've scored have been top class. You've got to praise the work ethic as well. Really good performance all round.
Dumfries. Marcus Thuram. Mkhitaryan. Calhanoglu. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. There is the final whistle, and it's Inter who take the 3 points.
Wow, that was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical. Took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.
We know what a good player he is, and he's really showed it today. What's your verdict, Sue?
Well, it wasn't just his effort and his endeavour that I was impressed with. We've seen the quality as well. Neat finish and the right results.